coming to the part I've been waiting for, McMahon. The coronation of the new king of the World Wrestling Federation, the Macho Man Randy Savage, who destroyed Duggar.
And now, making their way to the ring, the new king and queen of the World Wrestling Federation, Macho Man Randy Savage, and Sensational Sherry.
Yes, indeed, a double coronation, a first for the World Wrestling Federation. There is Randy Savage, and take a look at Sensational Sherry.
Are they decked out or what?
Of the people and the land from whence he came. False monarchies are commonplace as kingdoms rise and fall, but I, the genius full of glory and renown, say the Macho Man is everything that everybody everywhere would ever, ever want to wear a crown. I say this king deserves a queen beside him on the throne, and Sherry is the fairest in the land. Nobody else is worthy of this monumental honor and the regal splendor of his royal hand. We witnessed the dethroning of one Jim the Hacksaw Duggan, whose crown and robe are in a state of ravage. I now remove my mortar board and place it near my heart, and thus proclaim you Macho King Randy Savage.
The Macho King.
King
Randy
Macho.
Savage.
Wow. And Queen Sherry.
Look at this. Look at that robe.
And it says King on the back.
I wonder if the King's going to share a few words with us.
Wait a minute. The million-dollar man has a gift. A gift worthy only of a king. So to you, the newly crowned Macho King Randy Savage, I give you this gift a king should never be without. This golden scepter. Solid golden scepter.
Let's take a look at, wow. Take a look at that, Jesse.
I'm speechless, man. I mean, admit the million-dollar man does truly have a heart of gold, doesn't he?
Of the pocketbook of gold, I'm not so sure about the heart. And besides, I thought you said you were speechless. The new Macho King, Randy Savage, along with the first queen of the World Wrestling Federation, Sensational Sherry, being congratulated by all of his cohorts.
looking on.
Never happened, McMahon. Never happened. You know, looking at those two right now, you know who they remind me of?
Who?
Two of my best friends, Harry and Leona Helmsley.
Well, you know?
No.
No, they don't.
You don't think so?
The Macho King, Randy Savage.
Trying to crumple attached his robe.
Before the guy.